NVL Technology is the only NASDAQ Baltic listed fund with equity capital of 11.9 million euro and a focus on ICT businesses. Starting its activities in 2007, NVL Technology was spun off from the investment company Invalda LT in 2014 to create an ICT-focused investment platform. NVL Technology currently operates as a cluster of B2B and B2G-oriented IT businesses with a focus in four key areas: business climate improvement and e-governance, IT infrastructure, cybersecurity, and IT hard users industry solutions. The most significant NVL Technology investments currently are: Norway Registers Development AS is a consulting, IT services, and sales company that was established in Norway in 1995. This company specializes in the development of national registers and other e-governance solutions. Its operational offices are in Lithuania, Tanzania, and Uganda. It implements projects in more than 50 countries worldwide. Bybe is an IT infrastructure services company established in 1988. Currently operating in the Baltic countries and East Africa, it services the largest corporate and government IT users. NRDCS is a specialized cybersecurity solutions company. It was established as a spin-off of Bybe in 2013. It currently operates in the Baltics, East Africa, and South Asia. Etronica is a company that develops e-banking, mobile signatures, e-tickets, and retail software solutions. It currently operates in the Baltics and Scandinavia. In the last 5 years, NVL technology companies have demonstrated dynamic development, achieving an 18% average annual revenue growth rate and reaching 16.7 million euro in 2014. The portfolio's companies keep growing their footprint in frontier markets, with their revenue share in these markets reaching one-third in 2014. NVL Technology's unique business model brings capital management and ICT industry knowledge together. NVL Technology invests in mature IT companies working in B2B and B2G with sustainable business models, production capacity in the Baltics or Eastern Central Europe, and the potential for synergetic cooperation with other NVL Technology companies. NVL Technology seeks to increase the value of the companies in its portfolio by bringing financial and intellectual capital for growth and add-on acquisitions, management support, and globalization via sales channels in East Africa and Southeast Asia. For example, Bybe development model is based on the establishment of new companies in Latvia and Estonia, as well as spin-offs from NRDAS managed companies in East Africa and Southeast Asia. It is expected that the number of employees will grow to around 250 to 300 in 10 years' time. NRDCS plans to acquire up to 3 companies in mature European markets in order to expand its production capacity and reach clients in these countries. Development in the frontier market is based on NVL technology sales channels. The planned investment is up to 3 million euros. In 10 years, the company intends to employ 150 to 200 people in this field. The goal of NRDAS is to strengthen the International Business Development Center in Norway, increase its production capacity in East and Central Europe, and create new sales channels in East Africa and Southeast Asia, while strengthening current channels. In order to strengthen its production capacity, the company intends to purchase 3 or more new companies. All NRDAS investments should total up to 3 million euros, and the number of employees at NRD Group should grow to around 400 in 10 years' time. As companies grow and reach strategic development targets, NVL Technology will attract strategic investors for these businesses. NVL Technology's goal is to generate 3x investment return on the attracted capital and a 20%+ IRR for investors. Interested in significant value growth opportunities? Contact us, info@nvltechnology.lt.